Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Tech and Game Session. Today we are going to have a technical session. The topic for the technical session today is how to change a password of a domain user in through Active Directory. So currently I am on, as you can see, on my Windows Server 2016. So this is my domain and it has a role installed of Active Directory on it. So if I want, as a domain administrator, I want to change the password for a user of mine, so I will just open the Active Directory as I press Windows plus R to open run command prompt. Now I will type dsa.msc and now I will click it to open. As I clicked it, okay. After that, I have a window over here. It is known as Active Directory Users and Computers. So, in Active Directory Computers, in Active Directory User and Computers, we have a domain. This is my domain name, for example. I will be hiding it because of some legal perspective. So, in our domain, we are multiple OUs. So I have multiple OUs in it because we are multiple department of an organization, and all the persons in our organization are, we have to sort them out in their department OUs. So basically, to change a password, firstly I have to find a user for which I am going to change the password. For example, just take my name, as I am your host Zubair Khan. So I will find my user. I am going to find user and I will find entire directory. So I will type Zubair Khan. So as you can see, we are two Zubair Khan. But this is one that I want to change his password. So I will simply right click on it. And then I will select reset password from the list. As I select reset password, there will be a window which will be popped up. So first of all, I need to uncheck all the boxes if there are any boxes checked. So after that, I have to enter the new password for the user which I am changing the password. So I will enter the new password, and after that I will need to re-enter the new password to confirm the password. So I will re-enter the password and then I would click OK. Currently I am not going to do that to click OK, because after that my password will be changed. But as you click on OK after entering new password and confirming it, your password will be changed. So guys, for today's session, this is how you can change the password in Active Directory for domain users. So I hope that you like my video. So kindly like my channel, like the video and subscribe my channel. Do subscribe, please. And if you want any other problems that are IT tech related, domain, IT stuff, software installation, you want a correct software link and how to install it, anything, you can just write down in the comments what is your problem, what do you want that I should make a video on it, and hopefully I will make that content video for you people if you comment it, and I will try my best to resolve your problems and give you the best answers to hopefully resolving your problem. So today's session is over. So this was our first technical session on my channel. Hopefully you liked it. Please subscribe and please share this channel to all of your friends. Thank you.